back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing just 10 days of Vlogmas like a lot of YouTubers are doing, all 25, but I'm only gonna do 10. This morning I got up with my new dog Lanna. We adopted her from somebody who couldn't take her in to their new home they were moving to, and she likes to lay here with me and her toys. And we really haven't been doing much today. My mom went to work this morning and my brother's here because school got canceled. We had our first snow today. Now this is what it looks like outside. All the roads are clear, so it's not really a safety issue, but there is snow all over the ground. I just got back from Sheets. I had to go talk to my manager about work, and we are gonna be... And today we're just going to be going through what me and Lanna are doing all day. In a couple of minutes, I will be getting on my laptop here in front of me to look at getting my clearances, because next semester I have my first education class and I'm going to be placed in a classroom, but I have to have my clearances to do all that. So we're just kind of relaxing today, and I will be filming and editing all day pretty much. That's pretty much just what I'm going to be doing all day. My mom will be home at 6 for dinner, and until then, we're just gonna be chilling out, sleeping and watching Friends and some stuff before she gets home. So it's gonna be a pretty relaxed day, but we'll see you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, so it's in the evening now. Lanna just woke up from a nap. My mom is on her way home and will be making food for us. How excited are you for food, Lanna? She's excited for her mom to come home. So guys, mainly tonight, sorry about the lighting. My living room doesn't have like an overhead light, so we have lamps in here. But basically tonight, I am just going to be editing all the videos that I did, and I will see you guys later if anything changes. Hey guys, so I'm just going to be editing and watching TV for the rest of the evening, so I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.